The renowned Eritrean athlete Zerisenai Tadesse ranked second in a half-marathon tournament in Kenya yesterday. The Eritrean athlete concluded the tournament lagging by 1 minute and 14 seconds from Kenyan athlete Bidan Karoki, who stood first. Meanwhile, four Eritrean athletes registered a vibrant success in competition in San Francisco, USA, which was conducted 403 times. That's a